Good morning, good morning. Hello, you guys. We'll get started in a couple of minutes. If you are joining in, we're gonna do just a little burnout towards the end, and you are gonna need two paper towels or two hand towels, all righty? So go ahead and grab those and come and join me.
Good. All righty.
if you need to, the toes can touch down or keep those toes off the mat. Beautiful. One more. And hold it. Nice and tall, nice and tall. Testing that balance. Good, big breath in. From here, extend one leg. There it is, this is better this way. Extend one leg. And then the other. Good. There it is. Looking even straight ahead, eye gaze, chest is proud. Looking straight ahead, one more. From here, reach. Big breath in. Hold abdominals in. Yes, three, two, toes down. Roll. Big breath in. From here, feet down. Inhale, abs in. A breath out. Breathe it out. You can roll it up. Either hold behind your thighs or on this one, out a little bit and come up. Yes. Good. Breathe it out. Inhale. Four legs are straight. And all the way. Good. Big breath in. Breathe it out. Beautiful. There it is. Good for the spine. Now come a little deeper on that stretch. Inhale. Belly button to the spine. Big breath in. Breathe it out. Squeeze. Tuck the chin in. Now stretch it out. Yeah. Energy into it, you guys. Energy. Excellent. Good. Belly bump to the spine. Breathe it out. All the way, a little deeper. You can bend those knees gently, softly, or reach out for the heels. Reach. Woo. Couple more, you guys. Lengthen. Good. One more. Squeeze. Belly down to the spine. Reach. Yes. Slowly. From here, open up your feet to the width of your mat. Big breath in. Breathe it out. And come back up. There you go. Round to the back. Reach. Tap the toes. Back to neutral. Again, inhale. Sit up. Good. You should feel those abdominals here. Round. Grab the toes. Good. Yes, activating all through the abdominals, you guys, right here. Yes. Woo. Two more. The toes. your head onto your palms. It's for support. Four, three, two. Gently knees to the chest. Rock side to side. Woo. All right, you guys. From here, toes to ceiling. Palms by your side. Leg circles. Lower, open up. Good. Stabilize that pelvis. If it feels better, you can keep your hands to that pelvis. That's it. Lower.
Now from here,
more on each side.
Knee in, extend, toes to ceiling, bend the knee, place it back down. Let's go. In. slowly bend, press down. Other leg, knee in, toes to ceiling, skirt is pulsing. Same principle, press with the foot that is on your mat and toes to ceiling up. Working, glutes, hamstrings, and back. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it. Bend the knee, place that foot back down. From here, little hip thrusters. Go, down, up. There it is. You're gonna come halfway down. Halfway, squeeze that butt. For 4, 3, 2, up and hold it. Now listen here, you guys, bringing heels together. Heels together, toes into a V. Now open wide, yes. So your knees should be the width of your shoulders. There we go. Keep hips up. Squeeze. Now get working those abductors. Squeeze. Squeeze. 4 more. We go for 4, 3, 2. One more time. Now, here it is. Open wide. Little pulse. 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 Good. Up. Now double time. In. Keep that breath. In through the nose. Pump it out through the mouth. 4, 3, 2. Hold it. Slowly here. Hips lift. Knees together. Feet together. And slowly articulate your spine. Starting from the top, bottom, lower back, knees to chest. Rock side to side. Yeah. From here, roll it up. Coming to a little balance. A little balance. So bring hands behind those thighs. So you're pressing thighs in towards your hands and hands in towards your thighs, right? Here it is. Point toes together. Toes off the mat. Your leg closer to me. Stretch. Good. Balance and a little bit of flexibility as well. Belly button to the spine. Good. Good. Two more. Now both, reach, tap, reach, pull, belly button in, that's it, you guys, good. Now it's perfectly okay if you touch down, right, toes on the mat, good, we work, we're building up to it. One more, hold it, if you want a little bit more, you can reach onto those ankles. A nice flat back. Open up. Point the toes. Belly down to spine. Belly down to spine. Close. Woo. Come on over here, you guys. Coming onto our knees. All right. Now let me come on this side. Good. Gonna work some obliques here. Stretch this leg out. So everything should be facing me, okay? Square those hips. Ready? Big breath in. Fingertips behind the ears. From here, reach. We want to aim our elbow towards that knee. Oblique. Center neutral spine. Breathe it out. Give me 4 more just like this. We're going to add on. Adding those progressions. Good. 3, 2, yes, 1 more, now, reach, yeah, good, keep eye gaze to me, keep eye gaze to me, focus, only, yes, On this next one, little pulses and reach. 4-4, 4-3, 4-2. Now hold it. Release. Up to the side. Ready? Lift that leg, top leg, align it with the hip. Lift, lower. Good. Four. Good. You should feel those other thighs right there working. Yes. Control it. Three. Two. Hold it. Reach overhead. Point. Here it is. Squeeze. Elbow to knee, knee to elbow. Yes. Let's go for four more. Three, two, one more time, hold it, reach, release, other side, point, fingertips behind those ears, open up those elbows wide, zip up those abdominals, here we go. Good, I gaze to me. Belly bound to spine. Brace through the midsection. Now stretch your lateral. Squeeze that oblique. One more. Arms, fingertips to ceiling. Ready? Let's go. Reach. Don't rush it. We move with control. Same pace on the way down as on the way up. Good. Here we go. Yes, amazing things your bodies can do, you guys. See, today we don't have any hand weights whatsoever. It's just our bodies, our energy. Two more. On this last one, you're gonna come down and hold it. Little ones, let's go. Four, three, two, hold. Ready? Come here. Keep that foot flexed. Toes to me. Lift. There it is. It's a small range. Lift and lower. Lift. Good. You'll do that part, you guys. Good. One more, hold it, top arm reach it, overhead, here it is, elbow to knee, knee to elbow, good, let's go, four more, three, two, ten, hold it. Reach. Release it out. Come on here. Ready? Fold your mat. Fold your mat or just come to the edge. Let's see. You're going to need your paper towels, your gliders, you guys. Here it is. Let me show you. Will be the following. There you go.
Remember your variations.
Two more.
I promise we'll do a fun one after this one. Last one. Woo. Let's go. Stretch it out. Slowly, we're gonna come prone on your tummy. Yeah? Now squeeze those glutes nice and tight. Reach your arms. Yeah, so booty's really tight there. You guys can't see my toes, but my toes are pointed. Point those toes. Reach. Abs in. Belly button to the spine. Really focus on bringing those abs in here. All right, you guys. Very important. We're going to circle back. And here it is. So lift. Pick up your chest. There we go. Neutral spine. Working the back. Good. Open out those elbows. Yes. Squeeze those buns. Chest is proud. Good. For four. Three. Woo. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. Please. come into a little isolation today. Both feet, hip width distance right here. The one on the glider, you're gonna pick up the heel. Big breath, roll the shoulders. Inhale, exhale. Keep your arms facing towards each other. We're gonna come out. Out, stabilizing the standing leg. Good. Straight out, straight in. There it is. Big breath in, belly button to spine. This is it. We're gonna finish it right here, you guys. Come on. We go for 8, 7, control it, 6, 3, 2, into the abs in, here it is, hold it, now press back, yes, there we go, squeeze.
Big breath in. Bring your hips back into that figure four stretch. Yes, stretching out those glutes. Adductors. Big breather. All the way up. Breathe it out. Down your hips. Big breath in. Switch to the side. Stack. Stretch it out. Big breather. Slowly. Inhale, you guys. Nice, positive energy. Thank you, all of my Elements family. Thank you so much. Happy Tuesday. I hope you guys enjoyed today's workout, and I hope to bring a little bit of love into your space. Thank you so much. Stay healthy, you guys. We'll see you next time. Comment, let me know what you think. Thank you.